What's your mom? What's your last name?
Connor Seale.
Pause during that.
mentioned that.
Thank you.
lot of that is to their gymnastics.
Oh, okay.
Their gymnastics trains them for any sport.
Yeah, that's true.
That's my philosophy.
Yep.
Other than, originally our thought was, you can do gymnastics, go to college with a gymnastics scholarship, and now we're like, oh, let's go to schools do boys gymnastics.
That's, is that right?
Compared to, so then we said, oh, then your backup can be cheerleading, because, like, zone. You stay in your little
right,
square.
Right.
I like Danny and Jake being on the same team. That's fun.
Work, figured out how to work with them.
Yeah, just adapt. I've been with them my whole life and it's also funny because there's Jeff.
You know, I tell. What's that?
Oh my God. That's why I won't let any kids kick it.
Yeah, yeah.
now go. I'm like, I don't want you to get hit.
Yeah, so I appreciate that.
Thank you.
you press the spot on the screen and it will add the score. It's a super neat app. Then you can also live stream it. So, my husband does that for our hockey team as well. And you can keep track of the shots and things. It's really neat.
So you're just pressing the team name?
So, for Chicago, you press the Chicago and 417. Press the bottom right, like the six. So,
yeah,
it took me like the first few sets of the weekend to go, I'm getting it wrong. I had to ask my husband. So, yeah, it's a neat thing. And then if you want to get a highlight, you just double tap it, like. Double tap and say, I want to do the last 10, go 10 seconds back. And then it'll get a highlight. So, yeah, say, that was a great play. Yay! So,
what's the name of it?
Score Cam. Oh,